never hear the shot that takes you down.
We've done all of them. I guess you could do with the different guys against the Undertaker. There's a couple of different people you can do with. That one's kind of fun too, I guess. I think the Cena and the Undertaker, Rey Mysterio is pretty okay. Chris Jericho one I don't like so far. See how good the... That one took 3 hours and 35 minutes to roughly 3 hours, 3:30, 3 hours and 30 minutes, I mean. Beat that one. The other ones I beat it like under. John Cena one was fast. The other one was, the other ones were like 2 hours.
From Austin, Texas, this is ECW. Since becoming ECW champion.
You're a fellow Canadian, but that doesn't mean I won't use you as a stepping stone. Tonight, I'll show the world that I've arrived by beating you for the ECW championship.
You're determined, kid. I'll give you that. Look, determination and a dollar can buy you a cup of coffee. Though probably not in Canada. But I'll tell you what. Since you're Canadian and part of a great WWE lineage, you'll get 3 minutes of my time tonight. And let's see if you can make it that long.
Two of Canada's finest WWE superstars are participating in a special challenge tonight.
ECW champion Christian has graciously offered 3 minutes of his time to the up-and-coming Tyson Kidd.
Big knockdown to Tyson Kidd.
ECW champion.
Wasn't it a little arrogant for Christian to say he would only need 3 minutes to beat Tyson?
People as successful as Christian aren't arrogant, they're confident. Big difference. Oh, Tyson Kidd caught that. Oh, what a roundhouse.
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Shit.
Christian blocks it. Ouch.
What should Tyson's strategy be at this point, Kick?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later he's going to dodge.
The signature off the ropes.
And if that happens, he's right back in it.
He's running one.
Watch Christian. Christian. Oh.
Switch. Engage.
Kill switch. This one's over. One.
That's a good guess on the ropes one.
Christian gets the victory. Another dominant performance by Christian.
In less than 3 minutes, he showed why he's ECW champion. You can barely tie your shoes in that time.
Christian overwhelmed Tyson Kidd. Who's left in the ECW locker room that can possibly stop him?
It's a dream come true being the ECW champion. But I have to admit, I'm getting kind of bored. I'm wondering if there's anyone in the locker room who will step up and give me a challenge.
My hearing must be off, Sunshine. Did I just hear you say that you're
Regal
lacking challenges?
So different in this game.
You must have been knocked in the head one too many times if you've forgotten about me.
No, Regal. I haven't forgotten about you. Though my usual policy is to forget about anyone I've beaten more than a dozen times.
Clever. Very clever. Care to back up those confident words? Tonight, I'll give you the thrashing you so desperately deserve.
Hey, sounds like a main event to me. A very one-sided, everyone knows I'm gonna win main event, but a main event nonetheless.
I'm glad you're here, Christian. Look, I know you've beaten Regal on numerous occasions in the past. I also know they've always been competitive matchups.
Well, aside from the fact that I'm pretty much always the victor, yeah.
But to spice things up, I'm going to have your title defense tonight to be held under extreme rules.
Okay. Hey, you're the boss. But that means Regal's in for a rough night.
Look, I know full well Regal might have something up his sleeve. But I also know you can handle yourself.
Hey, yo, the champ is here. What's up, Christian?
Hey, what are you doing here, John? Looking for another battle rap?
No, I think you embarrassed yourself enough last time. I'm just checking out your talent here in ECW. You know, prepping for the Royal Rumble.
Gotcha, yeah. Yeah, we have some really good up-and-comers here. And William Regal.
Now, don't go bagging on Regal. He did win a Slammy for that haircut.
And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
I never get tired of seeing these two square off. And the ECW Championship being on the line makes it even more intriguing.
Not to mention the potential for chaos, with it being extreme rules.
And into the cover goes Christian.
One. That wasn't even close to three.
Oh,
Christian into the headlock.
He's in big trouble.
Captain Charisma putting it all on the line. The high cross body. And again, Christian going to the top rope. No, cut off at the last second.
Oh! Good night! Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up. Christian blocks it.
Christian controlling the waist. Regal seemed really motivated tonight, interrupting Christian's interview time.
You don't get what you want in life by simply watching from the sidelines. I admire his boxing. Ooh, and he got dropped.
Christian.
The champ does it. Christian looking to flip the switch.
Face first, kill switch. Christian seems to have momentum in his. And will this be it? King, what do you expect out of Regal here?
Listen, when you got that kind of massive.
And Christian holds on to the title. Christian pulls out the victory over William Regal.
The ECW champion is on an epic roll. But he got one heck of a challenge from Regal tonight.
But once again, Christian asserts his dominance over the ECW landscape.
Unless it's Triple H, then it's
utterly unstoppable.
It fucking fucked over.
ECW is coming to you live from Provo, Utah. It's cold outside.
Cheer 100.
Oh, thanks for the 100 bits, Nuke. What's up, man?
Nice legs. Poor human.
HFHF. Gotta do stuff.
That's nice. Thanks though, man, for the 100 bits though.
NPNP.
Christian, just the man I was looking for.
What can I help you with, Hurricane?
Well, Christian, you are a champion.
That I am.
And I am a superhero.
Not really. But go on.
So, as a champion of the people, I would like to challenge the champion of ECW to a foot race.
Yeah. Look, I'm gonna have to say thanks, but no thanks on that one.
Excellent. From here to the arena entrance and back to your locker room. Ready? Go!
Wait, no! Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me.
got lucky against Tyson 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, we're tired of you walking around like you own the place. So you've had some wins lately. You don't have our ability or our pedigree.
I also don't have to gang up on people I know I can't take one-on-one. But since you guys share one brain, it only makes sense you'd come back here together.
It's not our fault. Your crummy attitude has alienated everyone on the ECW roster.
Remember that when you're trying to tie your shoes with two broken arms.
The only way you're leaving this room is on a stretcher.
Oh no, there goes your little buddy.
Yeah.
Christian, I hope my ECW champion is doing well. Look, a lot of your peeps have been clamoring for the return of the peep show. I'd like to see it make a triumphant return on next week's show. For now, think about who you'd like as guests. I know you'll be at your charismatic best.
Did I win the race?
Sort of. Are you okay?
Yeah. Listen, thanks for taking care of those guys. If you need anything, just call.
I just saw what happened. Christian, I'm so sorry. Please, take the rest of the night off.
Good general manager.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to ECW in front of a packed house.
Christian, I know I told you to choose a guest for the peep show, but you know how unpredictable ECW can be. Plans have changed, and you have a new guest. I can't say any more, but it will make sense very soon.
Welcome to my peep show. Well, I call it mine, but apparently, I'm not allowed to choose my own guests. So without further ado, I just get the hell in the ring already, whoever you are.
Surprised to see me, player? Well, I'm surprised at how complacent you've become in ECW. I mean, you know, you look downright bored, Christian.
My dominance in ECW notwithstanding. What are you doing here, Teddy? You're not here to evaluate my job performance.
I'll cut right to it, then. You've been traded, player. Now, after the Royal Rumble, your peeps and I will be watching you perform on my show. Welcome to SmackDown!
You couldn't have told me about the trade in private? You had to save the surprise for the peep show?
Look, I'm sorry. It just came together at the last minute. And I thought surprising you made for a better television moment.
Sure, whatever. So what are the plans from now until I'm on SmackDown?
Well, to get you and the rest of ECW in the Rumble mood, we're holding a Battle Royal tonight. If you win, you can pick your opponent for the Royal Rumble. If someone else wins, You have to defend the ECW championship against them on Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Christian's time in ECW is coming to a very surprising end.
ECW is going to miss Christian, but he better not take his focus off the task at hand.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, ow!
And again, the feet fly, and that punch lands hard. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, Tyson Kidd caught that. Oh,
he's fought out of it. And a boot to the gut. Kick connects.
And he goes flying down to the concrete.
David Hart Smith's heading back to the locker room. Christian goes behind. And that's a stiff kick.
Watch it.
Finley eats a hard shot. And the knuckles connect.
Hear how his leg connected?
Battle royals are always a tumultuous affair.
And it looks like one ECW superstar will be leaving the affair soon. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
What physicality. What strength.
Christian blocks it. Oh, mama.
Counter. Christian saved by speed and experience. Tyson Kidd's been ejected.
Ooh, and that one hurt his hand.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Oh, what a smack. There goes Finley.
Three eliminations. He's making his presence felt in this match.
Oh, no. Man, his head just...
And Christian wins it. In his final appearance on ECW, Christian walks away victorious.
He's leaving ECW on a high note, that's for sure.
What about the ECW Championship? We'll have to learn its fate at the Royal Rumble Sunday on pay-per-view.
Christian, here you are. Since you won the Battle Royal on Tuesday, I need to know who you're going to defend your championship against in your final ECW match.
I'm glad you asked. I've given this a lot of thought, and I'm gonna go with.
I'm not surprised you'd want one more bit of revenge against the Hart Dynasty. Oh, you better go and get ready.
Live from our nation's capital. live from our nation's capital, we welcome you to the Royal
Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
Here it is, the last ECW match for its illustrious champion, Christian.
I'm gonna miss that guy. I especially liked it when he used to make fun of you after shows. Ooh, David Hart just got leveled.
What a beautiful diving crossbody.
David Hart Smith didn't like that.
I wonder what prompted Theodore Long to make a deal for Christian seemingly out of the blue.
The WWE Universe has had all eyes on Christian during his title reign. I'm not surprised Teddy did what he did. Oh! Got leveled.
A sharp elbow drop. Christian squeezing down on the head.
Look out! Look out!
Just a fantastic suplex. And the boot connects with the abdomen. A swift kick. He drops the elbow. And he does it one more time.
David Hart Smith didn't like that.
And again, Christian going to the top rope. King, what do you think David Hart Smith needs to do here?
Right now, the size advantage has been neutralized. He needs to corner his opponent and start bringing that weight into play.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Two. And Christian continues to fight.
Christian, I don't think you know what you're getting yourself into. ECW is no SmackDown. And you're no Dolph Ziggler. You're at the back of the line now, and I'm gonna make sure you stay there.
Christian almost willing himself on here. Oh my God, what a chair shot! David Hart Smith going for the cover.
One, two, three.
And David Hart Smith wins what? The championship.
The tapping at, like, the fucking buttons don't do shit in this.
We have a new fucking ECW champion.
Able to kick out of there.
I guess Dolph Ziggler declared himself the SmackDown.
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
And that wagon ran right over Christian. What repercussions will await his return to SmackDown?
back in a minute. Well, I should wait to see what he says first.
I would have preferred to close the ECW chapter of my career.
Well, I'd win the WWE Championship anyways.
But still, I'm very proud of what I've been able to accomplish in the land of extreme. I want to thank ECW's general manager, as well as the superstars of ECW. Even if some of them got on my nerves sometimes. Most of all, I couldn't have done it without my peeps. I expect big things on SmackDown. And I expect you all to join me every Friday night. I vow to make that show the new and improved Peep Show. And my first order of business will be paying back that goof, Dolph Ziggler.
Ladies and gentlemen, former ECW champion, future SmackDown superstar, Christian.
This signifies a new era, both for Christian and ECW. We'd like to thank Christian for all his great work here in ECW and wish him continued success on SmackDown.
Make sure you tune in Friday night to see what awaits Captain Charisma.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Steel City, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. It's Friday night. Christian back on SmackDown. I'm sure he'll jazz things up around here. King, I take it you're one of his peeps. Knocked down. What a shot. Christian from behind. Yeah. That suplex was picture perfect. He's got him. Vicious elbow drop. SmackDown fans are getting a taste of what Christian can do. Christian got a taste of what Ziggler can do at Royal Rumble when Dolph interfered in Christian's match. What a move by Ziggler. You aren't going to forget a man that can do that. That'll do some damage. Ziggler a bit quicker on that exchange. Christian controlling the head. Dolph's in trouble. Oh, there it is. Oh, look at this. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. Ah, bam, knocked into the middle of next week. And again, Christian going to the top rope. Wow, what an incredible crossbody. Oh, wow. Christian has the headlock. Big right hand right to the chin. Uh-oh, what are we going to see here? Dolph Ziggler is presently getting the short end of the stick. Will Christian carry his reign of dominance over to SmackDown? Well, this guy's so quick. Just needs to get that motor going and start flying around the ring. Dolph Ziggler seems to have a vendetta against Christian already. And he's definitely giving Captain Charisma a run for his money. force behind it. And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Ziggler.
And he hits the DDT, just planting, just driving the head to the floor. Ow! What an elbow! That'll cause some damage.
Christian controlling the waist.
What a punch! Right in the kisser! Ooh, that did it! Will it be?
One, two.
And Ziggler kicks out at a count of two.
Ooh. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Ziggler.
Oh, man. Paintbrush.
Yeah.
Ouch.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, look out.
Oh.
There's a hard right hand.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Christian gets the victory.
Christian comes up with a big win in his SmackDown debut.
A victory over the Intercontinental Champion is sure to turn some heads.
It may have been a non-title match, but it's definitely a sign that Christian's stock is higher than ever.
Speaking of high stock, coming up later tonight, we have World Heavyweight Champion Edge taking on Big Show. In Cincinnati, Ohio, this week's home for Friday night's.
Nice match last week, player. You did well against my Intercontinental Champion. I say we just keep you going after champions.
As in World Heavyweight Champion?
We're not quite to that point, Christian. I was more thinking the unified WWE Tag Team Champions.
And who's my partner?
That's for you to know and me to find out, player. You'd best get to asking around.
Beat it.
so, Teddy is having me wrestle the tag team champions tonight.
And you're telling me this why? Wait, you're asking me to tag with you tonight?
Yeah, you pretty much got that straight, Sherlock.
Look, this isn't 1999. I'm my own man now. The man. While you were AWOL, I was winning championship after championship.
You know, after all we've been through, a simple no thanks would have sufficed.
Now you're guilt-tripping me? Look, I'll think about it. No promises, though.
I'm fine with that.
You think you know me.
Edge and Christian with a throwback to their old entrance.
Is that a sign they're on the same page?
If they are, the champions have reason to be worried.
And into the cover goes Christian. One. And he breaks up the pinfall. And now he's back out on the apron.
That's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
And into the cover goes Christian.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh! Hold on a minute. What have they got brewing here? Oh, what an incredible move!
And there's the count. He does it again. And now he's back out on the apron. And a shot to the solar plexus.
Uh-oh. It's amazing to see the team of Edge and Christian firing on all cylinders again.
They are indeed one of the legendary tag teams in WWE history. Edge. Oh, my gosh. Did you see his head?
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment. And he tags out.
Just a perfect head scissor.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. That'll leave a mark.
What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
From the ring to the floor. And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
Oh, ow! Oh!
Edge goes behind.
He's got him hooked. He's still not through. Boy, did he get dropped or what? What an impact from that kick!
Oh, another boot to the midsection.
Edge.
He plants him down with authority.
Edge.
Oh, and Edge drives his opponent's face right into the ground. Oh, no!
Do you think if they win, Edge and Christian might celebrate with kazoos?
Kazoos? Oh, mama!
He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. The team is...
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
And there's the save. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Edge.
And now and Edge smashes his opponent's face into the floor. Edge. Spear. Spear by Edge.
One. Two.
Three.
Edge wins. Edge got it.
Edge and Christian have defeated the unified WWE Tag Team Champions.
They looked as smooth as they did when they were dominating the tag team scene over a decade ago.
The pairing may be reluctant, but it's hard to argue with their results.
Edge and Christian defeated the tag champs. Could these two join forces again?
In beautiful Louisville, Kentucky for SmackDown. Michael Cole here with Jerry.
I need to talk to you about last week. I just come to my locker room when you get to the arena.
Dude, we totally fooled the player into thinking we weren't going to reunite.
I know, we totally... Wait a minute. Player? What player?
You see that weirdo staring at us through the TV?
No, but I'll take your word for it. Let's go through the checklist. Big sunglasses?
Check.
Polished white teeth for the benefit of those with flash photography?
Check.
Totally lame opponents that are gonna get their butts kicked tonight?
The dead guy and his burnt red brother? Check. I think that does it.
Not just yet. I added something to the checklist. Kazoos!
Dude, how could we have forgotten the zoo? Kazoos rule!
I know. Now hit it.
Undertaker's dead. He is really, really dead. Bong, bong. His partner is red.
Bong bong.
You think you know me.
This may be the biggest tag team match I can ever remember on SmackDown. The Brothers of Destruction versus Edge and Christian? Talk about a dream match. Ooh. Christian calls his fans the Peeps, and he's feeding off the Peeps right now.
You know, when you weigh 300 pounds, everything is magnified. And for Kane getting dropped there, it would be like falling off a second-story building.
Oh, I can't watch!
The referee getting involved now.
And he does it one more time. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
So the whole thing with Edge being cold.
Edge. And he got all of it. Textbook execution. Things are going so well for Edge and Christian that they just might pose.
How many seconds do they do that for again?
And the ref starts to count.
Oh, short shot to the throat.
And now he's back out on the apron.
That was an impressive suplex.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. And he finally gets out of the ring. Two. Hard shot to the skull.
Look at this.
Kane's in trouble.
I'm warning you, keep it up. Four.
He does it again.
Five. Oh, oh, talk about getting flattened. Six.
Edge.
Oh, and Edge drives his opponent's face right into the ground.
He's looking at it again. Spear! Spear by Edge! And now he's back out on the apron. He thinks he has it.
One, two. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
And he finally gets out of the ring. And there's the count.
Oh, right to the gut.
Kane's in trouble. And the big red monster gets chopped down. Edge.
And Edge smashes his opponent's face into the floor. He's still not through.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Rope break.
And now he's back out on the apron. He goes under. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
There he goes, out of the ring. He's got a split personality, Michael, and I don't like either one of them. One. Two.
What a fierce kick. Edge from behind. The power of Kane.
This could be huge. And he got all of it. Textbook execution.
Edge. Spear. Edge got all of it.
Yeah, Edge just drilled him.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And Edge picks up the win.
These two really do reek of awesomeness. They've beaten the Brothers of Destruction.
Joking or not, these two are for real. The other superstars of SmackDown should take notice.
Both of them were champions before this reunion. There's no telling how far they can go as a unit.
What will Edge and Christian do next? Will SmackDown ever be the same? Welcome to the Windy City. I'm Michael Cole, along with Jerry the King Lawler.
So, I'm defending my World Heavyweight Championship against Chris Jericho at Elimination Chamber.
I know. And I'm taking him on tonight.
I think you'll do a great job, but I got nothing going on tonight. Why don't I come to the ring with you? I can totally be your manager.
That would be awesome. Will you wear rubber bands in your face?
Often imitated, never duplicated.
And will you shout motivational slogans through a megaphone?
Not happening.
Dude, okay. Will you throw ceremonial salt in Jericho's face?
Sorry, I left my ceremonial salt in my other pants.
Well, what can you do?
As the manager, I declare today Crazy Hat Friday.
Works for me. Let's do this.
Get out of here, toolbox.
Jericho, the top contender for Edge's World Heavyweight Championship, is taking on Edge's newly reunited partner, Christian.
This should be one heck of a main event.
Ah, look at this.
Christian controlling the waist.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Christian has the arm.
This might be big. Feeling the more fans boo Jericho, the more he likes it. I mean, this guy loves to be despised.
I'm not really sure the significance of Edge being at ringside.
Well, aside from comic relief with that cowboy hat, he's probably scouting his Elimination Chamber opponent. Oh! Watch out here.
Huge shot to the temple.
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring.
Christian, let the peeps hear it. Oh, man.
Jericho goes behind. And again, Christian going to the top rope. Oh my, what an incredible impact from that crossbody. Can he score the pin?
Where did Big Show come from?
Apparently Jericho needed the help after all. I think this was the plan from the start. Someone needs to get in here and stop this.
I don't know if anyone is that brave.
Jericho fell all the way to the floor.
His bad luck hasn't ended yet.
Oh my goodness, that may have taken out both men.
Meanwhile, Big Show and Edge are still battling. Does Edge think he can get Big Show up?
This doesn't look good.
the save. Now Edge has a chair.
Oh, shit. Double bitch.
The originators. Edge and Christian are standing tall on SmackDown.
Edge got the best of Chris Jericho tonight. Will the World Heavyweight Champion reign supreme at Elimination Chamber? Welcome, and thank you for joining us for WWE Elimination Chamber.
You think you're on top of the world, don't you, Christian? You and your partner, Edge. You both better watch your backs, because I guarantee Truth and Consequences is going to knock you off in the very near future.
Money in the bank early this year.
Any one of these six competitors could make a real impact if they can grab that elusive briefcase.
And there's the ladder.
There's not an ounce of self-doubt in David Hart Smith.
Ooh, David Hart just got leveled, and he's going for that ladder.
That'll do some damage.
Oh, what a smack. Oh, there it is. Oh, my gosh. He came down on that ladder.
She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Elbow drop. And now constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Good heavens! Talk about your I-10 car wrecks. Oh, right into the ladder. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Hold on. Oh, my God. Bodies and ladders are broken.
Now with a chair. Oh, the elbow connects.
Regal.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. They lock up.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, big right hand. He's enjoying this.
David Hart step. Not another chair shot. Captain Charisma putting it all on the line. David Hart Smith. Oh, and he eats the canvas. And there's the Hurricane Rana. Punk from behind. Regal's in trouble. Drop kick from way up high.
Bam! Oh, wow. Wow, what a suplex.
Regal controlling the waist.
That'll cause some damage. Caught.
And again, Christian going to the top rope.
Ooh, that did it. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Evan Bourne is taking a beating here.
As the smallest man in this match, he needs to take more risks to wear down his opponent. He's got him up. Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Tristan has been doing well, making a name for himself on this new brand.
An instant shot at the goal certainly would help establish him even further. He picks the sledgehammer back up. This might only take one more shot.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Wow, if he keeps this up.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
Ooh.
And a boot to the gut.
He's cocking back.
Wow, the power of the punch connects. What a shot.
Switch, engage. Christian through the switch. Oh man, those ladder shots can mess you up bad. Hey.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Wow. Punk lived on the edge for the moment there. Christian controlling the arm.
Ouch! Man, that one rocked him.
That was an absolutely incredible move. And again, he gets struck with that object. Oh, the punch connects. Oh, there's another huge shot.
And did Bourne get leveled, or did Bourne get leveled? Oh! Came down on that ladder.
And he does it one more time. Oh my, tremendous move by Smith.
Watch it. You hear how his leg connected?
David Hart. Oh my, tremendous move by Smith. He's heading up the ladder. And again, he moved to the outside. Oh, look at this. From the ring to the floor and again to the back. The game plan now clear as day. Target and destroy the back. Heading back up the ladder. Regal goes behind.
And he's got a hold of that steel chair.
I can only imagine how excruciating that must be.
He's going for it again. Get ready to see more damage done with that chair. He's enjoying this.
And now beginning the long climb up. Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring. Choke slam. He sends his opponent down to the ground.
Here goes Punk.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, after that. You're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
He just fucking ran up the ladder like that. What the?
Ouch, what a landing.
David Hart Smith didn't like that. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
And those left hands have just done so much damage. Now trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can. Oh my God.
Oh, ow!
Yeah. Oh man, did you hear that?
Punk reversed it.
Punk. from behind. What impact delivered from that toss.
Oh!
Punk controlling the waist. Right down the neck.
Impressive suplex. Oh, he's on the move again.
David Hart.
Uh-oh.
Oh my, tremendous move by Smith. He can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure. Steel and flesh meet once more.
He's heading back up.
Punk goes behind.
Oh, hung up on the ropes and being shaken dry. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Big time strength there.
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's gonna be up to task after that.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, no. His hand's wrapped around the neck.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder. And he's out of the ring again. Evan Bourne into the headlock.
Oh, mama. Oh, man. Paintbrush.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
He got him. That one didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Christian from behind.
Spear, spear. Punk's in trouble. Knocked into the middle of next week. Oh, my gosh. He came down on that ladder.
Regal.
Oh, I don't know if the...
Christian wants to flip the switch again. Face first. Kill switch.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, my. Another Hurricane Rana.
Talk about catching a beating.
A sharp kick. Man, did you hear that? And he may have been broken in a million pieces.
Ooh.
And a jaw-jacking punch. David Hart Smith with the arm.
He's in big trouble. Oh, what a smack.
Punk controlling the waist. What a kick that was.
Oh!
Oh, my. Tremendous move by Smith. Heading back to the top. And that punch lands hard. Regal squeezing down on the head. Evan Bourne. Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder. He's going back outside. David Hart. Oh my, tremendous move by Smith. And again he exits the ring.
Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
And Bourne goes off his feet, but not in the way he's used to.
Oh!
And again, Punk going to the top rope.
He's going back up. That elbow did some damage. Oh, man!
That'll do some damage.
Oh, did you hear that splatter? Oh, there it is!
And the boot connects with the end. There's the Bulldog.
Bam!
And a shot to the solar plexus.
That kick almost took his head off.
Don't take your eyes off Bourne. Vintage Evan Bourne.
What the
There's
fuck?
The suplex.
Oh, look out!
Oh,
Evan
my
Bourne.
God.
And again he moves to the outside.
The ladder there. Okay.
Bam,
there
kick.
We go. That's someone's gonna move it.
Yeah.
Is that a good fucking spot?
Oh, good lord.
Oh, fuck.
And he gets leveled. Uh-oh.
on the move again.
Regal controlling the head.
And there they go again. That'll cause some damage.
Regal.
And again he gets struck with that object.
Here he goes again.
What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps?
Does he have it? He did it.
Finally.
Regal has the arm.
It's over. 2-1-2. Nice.
And Christian wins there you it. Go.
Way to win money in the bank.
Yeah, the case is totally in the right place.
Remember how I was in your corner for SmackDown? Why don't you and your case come out with me for my big title defense?
Sweet, more airtime for me.
Sound doesn't work on that one. Fuck it.
SmackDown is live, only 5 days removed from Elimination Chamber.
You should make this game backwards compatible. There's updates, you can update the game.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
You think you know it?
What a tag match we have here, folks!
Edge and Christian are on top of the world, and Cody and Ted want to knock them off their pedestals. Superplex, and both of these competitors came out worse for wear. Yeah. And into the cover goes Christian. And he makes the save, stopping either of his opponents from getting an advantage. No. And he finally gets out of the ring. And the knuckles connect. He thinks he has it. He's seen enough. One, here he comes.
Two.
He stops the count.
Ooh, that did it.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. And now he's back out on the apron. Watch Christian. Christian. The headbutt.
Switch engaged. Christian through the switch.
His shoulders are down.
One.
And he stops the count. And he finally gets out of the ring. Hooks the leg.
One. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Hooking the leg.
One.
Two. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. And now he's back out on the apron.
Ooh.
From the ring to the floor.
Yeah, Christian. Let the peeps hear it. Ouch. And that one hurt his hand. Christian's going for it again.
Kill switch.
You're in the ropes.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
And if DiBiase was never in a car accident,
can he score the pin?
One.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And now he's back out on the apron.
We got a cover.
One.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
And he finally gets out of the ring. He thinks he has it.
One.
And he breaks up the count.
What happened to Edge?
So much on the line
here.
Fuck. Oh, and momentarily, DiBiase's eyes glass over.
Should have tagged him in, maybe. What the fuck happened to him? Oh, shit.
Oh. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
Oh, and DiBiase might be out.
He drops the elbow. He does it again.
And there's an elbow drop. Christian's got the arms again.
Face first. Kill switch.
Oh, sent flying off the apron.
His shoulders are down.
One,
two,
three.
Christian gets the victory.
You think you know me?
I mean, when to cash it in and against whom. Now, when you figure it out, just use the Money in the Bank app on your phone and we'll work it out. I'll let you later.
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown here in Birmingham, Alabama. Michael Cole here with Jerry the King Lawler.
You stood me up like an ugly prom date last week. What the hell were you thinking?
What was I thinking? I was thinking that if you're going to be a champion in WWE, then taking on two snot-nosed punks like Rhodes and DiBiase should be a piece of cake.
Don't fake the cake, brother. This is about the World Heavyweight Championship, isn't it?
I just wanted to remind you that things are better for both of us when we're on the same page. That's all.
This match features three of the best all-around competitors on the SmackDown brand.
I agree completely. This one has instant classic written all over it. Yeah. Oh! Oh, a serious knockout blow. Oh, ow! Christian blocks it. An elbow. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Captain Charisma putting it all on the line. Devastating shot to the spine and back. Christian goes behind.
What a punch! Oh!
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
Oh, what a smack. Oh, what a slap. That'll leave a mark.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? Christian from behind.
Oh!
That'll leave a mark. A sharp elbow drop.
Oh, no! Oh, mama! He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And again, Christian going to the top rope.
Educated feet to good use.
He drops the elbow. And again, Christian going to the top. Christian.
And he's getting out of there.
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match.
Christian looking to flip the switch.
Kill switch.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Was a vicious elbow drop.
What a nasty elbow.
One.
Ziggler has the headlock.
What's he doing? Stop the count, ref.
Ooh.
Swinging neckbreaker. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Ooh. Ziggler controlling the waist.
Oh!
Oh. And Christian wins it. Christian beat two very game competitors tonight.
It sure makes a difference when you go in knowing you'll
sound
be
like you said
two superstars
very gay competitors.
Yourself.
With WrestleMania only a few weeks away, what does the future hold for the current Mr. Money in the Bank?
His former current partner is competing shortly. We'll see how he fares.
Can you believe Teddy's put us in a fatal four-way extreme rules match at WrestleMania?
I'm not worried. I can get extreme when the situation calls. I've won two.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're watching SmackDown.
This one's messed up too. Ah, shit.
Things have blown up here.
And it puts Edge and Christian on the same team, whether they like it or not. Mike Knox into the headlock.
Oh!
Mike Knox controlling the arm.
Now with complete control. Oh, man! And he's toast.
Mike Knox. Truth and Consequences interrupted what seemed like a productive conversation.
Much as I hate to say it, WWE is far from couples therapy.
That'll do some damage.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Look at this.
Mike Knox squeezing down on the head.
They hit the double team. Oh, there it is. And that shot was dialed in.
Elbow drop.
Ah, look at this. Oh, what a smack.
Wearing down the arm. Oh, the punch connects. The quick kick. Watch Christian.
Bam!
truth and consequences.
The great thing about that team, though, is how dangerous each of them can be.
The energetic R-Truth is out. Watch out here. He's still not through. That landed like a ton of bricks.
He drops the elbow. He almost took his head off with that lariat. And there's another elbow drop.
Nailed with that boot.
Edge wins. Edge got it.
You think you know me?
You know what? You need to take a hike, pal.
The party is starting. We're in Sin City, Las Vegas. The Viper, Randy Orton, is set to take on the man who holds all the cards for WrestleMania, Christian.
And we're joined by a very interested party in Christian's exploits, the rated R superstar, Edge.
Hey guys, you're happy to have me here.
Oh, wow. Oh man, did you hear that?
That'll cause some damage.
Christian controlling the head.
Ooh, did you see the head snap back?
Captain Charisma putting it all on the line. And he goes flying. And a jaw-jacking punch. Christian has the headlock.
He's got him.
Oh, my, an explosive suplex. And again, Christian going to the top rope. Now, as you've held gold with both of these men, how do they compare?
Orton may have a length advantage, but Christian definitely has one up on him in the awesomeness category. Otherwise, they're pretty evenly matched.
Ooh, that did it.
Christian. Face first, kill switch. What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
Well, I'd expect him to dodge one of these moves here and then use what Orton
pops the shoulder up.
Oh, what a shot! Ooh. Ouch! He's left the ring. This could get interesting. Hey, watch his big right hand right to the chin.
Well, Edge, what do you think Christian will do with his Money in the Bank briefcase?
Since you asked, I think he's going to make the right decision.
Sounds like you have no idea, Edge.
And Randy gets taken down. Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Christian gets the victory. That's a very big win for Mr. Money in the Bank.
I'm not too surprised, but I
think Randy was.
This emphatic victory only leaves more questions, though, as Christian still hasn't chosen what title to go after with his
RKO! The Viper has struck back at Christian.
You don't turn your back on Orton.
Uh-oh, we know what this means.
Christian from a punt to the skull.
Will Christian cash in his Money in the Bank opportunity against Edge at WrestleMania? Will he choose HBK in the WWE Championship? We'll know in just 2 days.
I know you hold the cards with Money in the Bank, but WrestleMania is upon us. I've got to call it out, player. I need to know who you're going to cash in against.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania live from Glendale, Arizona.
Christian, yo man, good call.
Dude, I'm so psyched for your WWE Championship match. You did the right thing challenging Michaels.
I know. It's gonna completely rule.
You and me as champions? The centerpieces of the WWE universe? This'll be the greatest thing since pizza bagels.
Pizza bagels are awesome. I totally want some at my victory party.
Make it happen, bro.
What on earth did you just do out there?
And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
It doesn't get any bigger than this, folks. The main event at WrestleMania.
Christian chose the grandest stage of all to cash in his Money in the Bank opportunity. And against Mr. WrestleMania himself. Exciting move by Christian. That'll get the piece fired up.
Oh. I'm sure Christian put a lot of thought into his Money in the Bank decision.
Imagine if he and Edge are both holding gold at the end of the night. Oh, I hope I'm invited to that party.
Charisma. Oh, look at this. He's heading up the ladder.
But he staggered. Oh, I think I saw a tooth fly out. Shawn Michaels is such a technician. He's been around for so long that he knows
back
every counter to every hole.
Shawn is getting overwhelmed a little here.
He's down, but never
sitting with the finisher.
Shawn always has some jet fuel in his reserves. He needs to get a big
and
counter
the ladder.
Than later.
Cheer 100.
Oh shit, another 100 bits though. Thanks, man. With the finisher. Oh shit, get it the fuck out of here.
Nice legs.
Yeah.
The poor human.
Going up the ladder again. He's reached the top of the ladder.
NP. Gonna cook down some.
Oh,
lurking.
Nice man. Oh, lost the finisher.
He's got him hooked.
Again, he sent crashing to the outside.
Here we go.
He's at the title. It has to be completely unhooked. Can he do it? Now what? Down goes Michaels. What physicality.
Oh, man, paintbrush. Oh, mama, he's not too keen on sharing the ring with his opponent.
Captain Charisma putting it all on the line. Ooh.
Christian looking to flip the switch.
Kill switch. Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs. High above the ring. Hands back on the title. Is it coming down here? God, what a fall, what a fall.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
And Michaels goes down hard.
Nice reversal by Michaels. Oh, what a missile drop kick. Christian and Shawn don't have much history, but that's not stopping them for a second.
Shawn never gives less than his best, and Captain Charisma is so mobile, he's made it back to the title. Can he bring it down this time?
And that punch lands hard.
What the fuck? How did he get back in the ring? Oh, man.
And the knuckles connect. And again,
fuck
the opponent
here
sent flying. Heading back up the ladder.
Here we go. The title might be coming down right now.
Ah.
Oh, and he hits
fuck
the
me over hard again.
Oh, does it one more time. Superplex. He must have gone 10 feet across the ring. He does it again. Michaels into the headlock. Oh! And there's an overhand right.
And there they go again. Oh!
Another stiff kick. A stiff shot with the elbow. Christian wants to flip the switch again. Kill switch. The kill switch connects again. Now trying to make the climb again, slowly, but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can.
And Michaels has that faraway look in his eye. And that knocked him into the middle of the next century.
He folded that ladder in half. Heading back to the top.
Oh, shit. I'm way off here. Go down.
A stunning crossbody.
All right, nice.
Christian's going for it again. Christian through the switch. Okay. He's heading back.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
The high cross body.
Grab it. Put it over here. Fuck. Here, I don't know.
Down goes Michaels. What physicality.
He's still not through. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
Going up the ladder again.
Here we go. The title might be coming down right now.
Oh, talk about putting your career on the line.
Whew. Christian's got the arms again.
Kill switch. The kill switch connects again.
He's going back up.
It's not right. I can already tell. What the fuck? Why did you climb it? Go down.
What a beautiful
shit.
Diving crossbody.
Timber! And he falls hard.
Stop climbing it. Fuck. Alright, put it, what the fuck is this shit?
Oh,
how do you put it in the middle of the ring, man?
That'll do some damage.
This is crap. Fuck. Yeah. What Come
good
on.
Luck, by the way.
Good luck. What the fuck is he? You had it in the perfect spot that he fucking. That he does. That he moves it like a fucking asshole. Ah, man.
Speedrun.
Nah. Not yet. I'll do a speedrun in this game, maybe. Oh, come on. Not this one, though. Not this storyline.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Okay, let's get the thing.
Heading back up the ladder.
He has an opportunity to grab the gold.
It doesn't even make this one doesn't even make sense with the show. Like sometimes it's easy to do this, sometimes it. Yeah, it doesn't even make sense.
That vertical base has been shaken.
Okay.
Oh, there it
stay
is.
Stay down.
He's thrown his opponent out of the ring again, heading back to the top. Working again on bringing that championship down.
Ah.
And Michaels goes down hard.
Christian. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible. Christian wants to flip the switch again. Kill switch. The kill switch connects again. Going up the ladder again. Hands back on the title. Will it come down here? He's got the title. He's
had
got
to
the
come
title.
Down. I was gonna fucking break this game in half.
And Christian wins the championship.
Not really.
Christian did it. Captain Charisma is WWE champion.
Such a hard-fought victory against a very game HBK. Christian deserves to soak this one in.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new WWE champion, Christian.
Dude, we rule the world. So what's our first order of business?
Oh, I know. For the benefit of those with flash photography, for the first time ever, here's the dual world title wielding 5-second pose.
Ladies and gentlemen, I believe the WWE Universe has entered a new age, an age of awesomeness.
I'm excited to see how their reign will go.
I'm sure there will be kazoos involved.
Edge and Christian sit atop all as world champions. The age of awesomeness has begun.
Nice.